Tell me what hypocrisy looks like.
This is what hypocrisy looks like.
And students, shut the city down.
And students, shut the city down. And students, shut the city down. Workers and students, shut the city down. Shut the city down.
Shut the city down. You're a rebel. You're a rebel.
As humanitarian American flags have been wrenched out of their arms, and now the flag has been completely confiscated. It's no longer in the park. The flag is in that white van, along with an arrested protester who tried to grab it.
I just needed to reset the stream, as Henry and I had crossed the stream and caused a malfunction of sorts.
We tore a hole in the universe.
So, yeah, and actually turned us both off, but we're back up.
So actually what I want to do, South Side has a lot of major meetings. I just want to
I need to find Justin to give his bag back.
Yeah, I saw that.
Do you have Justin's phone number?
I don't think I do.
Somebody who has been carrying the flag on the bamboo, the American flag that was mounted to bamboo, ran into the park, and the police pulled the flag away from him and then arrested him. Did you see the conversation I was having with the police this morning?
No.
With Villanueva? I gave my number out on accident.
I saw that.
Yeah. Were you watching?
Oh, thank you.
You're still up.
Anyway, keep focusing on what's going on.
It was nice meeting you. Thank you for watching. I'm really amazed how everyone is able to just know that I'm the one who is streaming. So to everybody that I was communicating with through text when my number was the old number, you can still use my email address to get back to me. I know I was speaking with a Greek news agency. The email is timpoolchi@gmail.com. That's timpoolchi@gmail.com. Yeah, I don't know why it's so bright. Oh, there we go. Nope, still seems a little bright. I really have no idea how everyone's able to find that. See if Daniel over here has Justin's number. Do you have Justin Wiedis' phone number?
Yes.
Can you call him?
Yes.
I have his bag.
Okay.
That I would like to return to him. And as soon as convenience, because he really helped me out by letting me use it, kept the stream going. Paintball Bud said they're going to give me an AT&T 4G phone. I've got a Sprint Galaxy S Unlimited 4G.
I'm
out of
snow, I got a
paintball. Oh well. I should have got it from Marissa when she was asking me.
What's the battery you got for that thing?
Someone just walked up and handed me an XPAL 18,000.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm
Lori. Nice to meet you.
My friend Kevin's not here.
So I did get a battery. Unfortunately, they're not completely charged when you get them.
I have a Mac that can charge right now.
I have a Mac. Well, actually, my friends let me use it, but it's a triple charge.
See what CNN's doing over there?
What is CNN doing?
She's trying to talk to a police officer, but she's pissed.
Yeah. I was trying to talk to the police as well because they're violating a court order. Not well. It expired, but. At 11:30. So the hearing is now to determine.
Are there people there?
Yeah, I don't entirely know what's happening.
Are you
for what
magazine?
I know you're sick of being a town crier, but what was it? Just give me a 2 second.
About the court order?
Yeah.
So a court order was issued at around 6:30 this morning by a judge on injunction. Because the eviction, the lawyers are saying the eviction was illegal. So the judge agreed and said until a hearing at 11:30 to determine a show of cause by the NYPD and Bloomberg and everyone else. That there's a restraining order against the NYPD and the people of the park, and they cannot stop us from coming back into the line, but they did anyway. Yes. It says 71 Thomas. I think it's open to the public. Not 100%, but... I don't know. Should be.
I don't know how long until the court decision. I'm really trying to find Justin to get him his bag back. I know that someone said that he was looking for me. So, I know we had a brief break, but stream has been up with few interruptions. It's about 1 in the morning.
Give Justin Wheatus' phone number. Pretty good. I'm trying to find, you know Justin from the media, I think. I'm trying to find him. Give us a number. This is Beck.
Yeah, that's right. So the court order may still be in effect until the decision is made.
Can
you call him and tell him off and then to Patty with his bag and if wherever he can. Yeah. I don't want to put him in a situation to have to come get it. I'll carry it.
Just that guy fighting with the battery?
Yeah. You heard about that. So, it looks like they're taking down the barricades now. Alright, do you want to tell him to meet me by the sacred tree or Trinity and Liberty or whatever? is the occupation of Zuccotti Park by the NYPD and private security and other men in suits. So while this stream was down, I was actually just checking emails and working Twitter until the amazing gentleman who gave me the battery got me back up on the stream, and then I went to Sprint and changed my number. So for someone mentioned it's a private park. It's actually called a POPS, P-O-P-S. It's a privately owned public space. So Brookfield Properties got some, I'm not sure the exact phrasing, but they were given some sort of tax break or like grants, some kind of money deal, if they made the park a public, privately owned public space, which means they cannot restrict its use and it has to be open for 24 hours. You can check out the POPS laws online easier than I can right now just sitting at the park. So now we have the occupation of Zuccotti Park by security and police. There's another well-known POPS space just about a block away. It's the Chase Plaza. And since day one of Occupy Wall Street, it has been barricaded off, completely closed. Has an iPhone 4, so unfortunately it's only 3G, it doesn't stream very well, but he uses a hotspot with Sprint to get 4G. Yeah, the pigeons are not being barked from the park, and the pigeons have been part of the movement since before day one. In fact, they were the original occupiers. We got in on their movement. No, I didn't sleep yet. Well, someone just asked if we're in a POPS, we can break any law we want, but the fact is no, by occupying a POPS, we're in effect not breaking any laws. In fact, the laws state that you can be there 24 hours. So, early on, Zuccotti changed the rules after day 8. However, there was some legal squabble, I suppose, over the fact that they had changed the rules after the occupation had started, and the occupation had started with the intent of staying here 24/7, like the rules stated they would be allowed to do. So that's where it sort of came from. POPS means privately owned public space. What we're seeing is, this is a really amazing historic moment. We have had an injunction filed against the city, the New York Police Department, the commissioner, the mayor, the fire department, and the fire commissioner. And this is really, really amazing. We're seeing the NYPD defying a court order right now and since we've been here. There's actually now another location that is being occupied, and in fact, there are smaller areas all over New York and in the other boroughs that have general assemblies. Yes, pigeons are ripe for parody.
Yeah.
Cops are bored. I haven't heard the results.
I do need food and water. Figure that out later. I can survive for a week without water and a month without food. Maybe. I'm going to try to find someone with information on the hearing. I'm also waiting for Justin to give him back his bag. Those of you who may know Justin from the Colbert Report, he went out there with ketchup. 3 days without water, alright. Well, I can make it. So I can see two helicopters, three helicopters above me. Have you heard anything on the hearing? I heard it's over.
Hearing's over already? You should be back in, right?
Well, I don't know. I'm hearing reports that that's what happened.
Fingers crossed.
I guess we'll find out. I mean, like, the police violated the court order already. I don't think they're going to adhere to another court order.
They answer to corporate interests, not judges.
That was your one.
That is 25422, and the name is McCann. McCann. 25422. I was asked earlier to take names and badge numbers, so I'm going to do it. We have Darczynski. 25364.
Yep.
Darczynski 25364. We also have Cosby. 2093. That's COSME. 2093. I have a question about the court order that was issued this morning. Yeah. They didn't give you a copy of it? Okay. That's fair enough. So we can say that the problem here comes from the higher ups then. Now I was also told by